I can also confirm today.
Uyu munsi kandi ndashaka kwemeza ko dushingiye ku makuru y'iperereza kandi yakorewe ubucukumbuzi twasanze Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu ndetse na Minisitiri w'Umutekano Yoav Gallant yuko bahamwa n'ibyaha by'intambara. Bishingiye ku byaha by'intambara biteganywa n'amategeko agenga umuryango mpuzamahanga, ibyaha byakorewe ku butaka bwa Palestine, kwicisha inzara abasivile ku bushake nka bumwe mu buryo bwa tekinike y'intambara, mu buryo bw'ubushake bwo kubabaza abantu mu buryo bubabaje cyane, kwica abantu ku bushake, abana n'abagore, ndetse no kwerekeza ibitero byabo by'intambara n'urugamba rwabo ku basivile aho bari. Uyu ni umushinjacyaha mukuru Frank Kahn w'urukiko mpuzamahanga rurirahe mu Buholandi rwitwa ICC. Aha yatangazaga ku mugaragaro yuko asohoye impapuro zo guta muri yombi Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Isirayeli ndetse n'Umuminisitiri w'Umutekano wa Isirayeli. Ni igikorwa cyabaye kuri uyu wa mbere ku itariki 20 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu 2024. Tubahaye ikaze kandi tubashimiye ko mwahisemo gukurikirana Reven TV. Amazi si yayandi, ubu noneho birasaba koga mpagaze. Ibintu bihinduye isura mu burasirazuba bwo hagati. Uwahigaga ubahindutse umuhigo noneho. Aya ni amwe mu magambo ahuriweho n'abantu benshi bariho bagenda bibaza nyuma y'uko urukiko mpuzamahanga rurirahe mu Buholandi rwasohoye impapuro kuri 20 ku itariki 20 z'ukwezi kwa gatanu zo guta muri yombi bamwe mu basirikare bakomeye ndetse n'abayobozi ba leta ya Isirayeli harimo Benjamin Netanyahu ndetse n'abandi bayobozi. Izi mpapuro zo kubata muri yombi kandi zihuriweho n'abandi bayobozi bakomeye bo mu mutwe wa Hamasi, abo turi buze kugarukaho muri iki kiganiro.
הכוונה של מספר מדינות באירופה להכיר במדינה פלסטינית
ngo kuba hariho ubushake bwa bimwe mu bihugu burayi birimo bigenda byemera Palestine nk'igihugu ni igihembo ku iterabwoba. 80% by'Abanyapalestina muri Judea ndetse n'abari muri Samaria bashyigikira iterabwoba ndetse n'ubwicanyi bwabaye ku itariki 7/10. Iki ni ikibi, ntabwo gikwiye guhabwa leta. Ibi ntabwo bikwiye kuko ni iterabwoba, ntabwo dukwiye kugira leta y'iterabwoba. Ibi kandi bizakomeza kugenda byisubiramo abantu bicana nk'ubwicanyi bwo ku itariki 7/10. Bihore bisubiramo gutyo bisubiramo kandi natwe ibyo ntabwo tuzigera tubyemera. Guhemba abantu b'iterabwoba ntabwo bizazana amahoro. Kandi nanone natwe ntabwo bizigera biduhagarika kuba twabasha guhangana no kurwanya Hamas. Icyo baba ni cyose mu mutima wa Benjamin Netanyahu, Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Isirayeli, nyuma y'uko urukiko rwa ICC rusohoye impapuro zo kumuta muri yombi hamwe n'abandi basirikare bakomeye muri Isirayeli kubera ibyaha by'intambara bakurikiranyweho bishingiye ku ntambara imaze iminsi guhera mu kwezi kwa 10/7 ubwo umutwe wa Hamas wagabaga igitero muri Isirayeli ukica benshi ndetse ugashimuta na bamwe. Ibi byatumye Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Isirayeli Benjamin Netanyahu afata telefone ahamagara Perezida wa Amerika Bwana Joe Biden amusaba gukoresha ububasha Amerika ifite kugira ngo hikumire ndetse inaburizemo yuko urukiko mpuzamahanga rwa ICC rwasohora izi nzandiko zo kumuta muri yombi kimwe n'abandi basirikare bakomeye bo mu gihugu cye. Ibi biramutse bibaye, Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Isirayeli Benjamin Netanyahu uzwi ku kazina ka Bibi agatabwa muri yombi, cyaba ari ikibazo gikomeye rikaba ari ibara ry'igihe kirekire mu mateka y'isi byabayebayeho. Benjamin Netanyahu ndetse n'umugaba mukuru w'ingabo za Isirayeli witwa Herzi Halevi ndetse na Minisitiri w'ingabo Yoav Gallant. Ibi kandi biramutse bibaye, cyaba ari icyasha gikomeye mu mateka y'isi ndetse no mu mateka ya Isirayeli kubahuka gukomeye aba bagabo ubundi basanzwe ari bihangange ku isi batavugirwamo ndetse na Amerika n'Uburayi. Urukiko mpuzamahanga rukorerahe mu Buholandi rumaze imyaka myinshi rukorera iperereza mu byaha by'intambara byakorewe muri Palestina kuva mu 2014. Ariko kandi nubwo uru rukiko rwasohora izo nyandiko nubwo tubigarukaho muri iki kiganiro mu mutwe wa Netanyahu nk'umugabo utavugirwamo kandi utsimbaraye ku kurinda ubusugire bw'igihugu cye cya Isirayeli. Avuga ko niyo wateka ibuye rigashya cyangwa hagasohoka impapuro ibihumbi, kumuta muri yombi nta kintu na kimwe byahindura cyangwa byashobora gukoma mu nkokora ingabo za Isirayeli mu kwihorera cyangwa kwihimura kubabaga baho ibitero abari bo bose, ndetse yewe haba no kugaba ibitero mu gace ka Gaza kazwi nka Rafa. Ibi byose biterwa n'uko Isirayeli yibitse amakuru y'uko muri aka gace ko mu majyepfo ya Gaza kitwa Rafa ariho hishisha umuyobozi mukuru w'umutwe wa Hamasi. Ikeka kandi yuko hariho imfungwa z'intambara zashimuswe muri Isirayeli ariho baba baragiye kuzifungira, bityo Netanyahu nta gahunda yo guhagarika iyi ntambara bafite bataragera ku ntsinzi ngo babashe kubohoza abantu babo. Isi isa nk'imaze kwigabanyamo ibice bibiri, aho bamwe bahindutse abafana ba Isirayeli muri iyi ntambara bashyigikiye ko Isirayeli ikomeza kurwana ndetse ikarasa kuri Gaza, bagakoma mu mashyi bagashimira Netanyahu ibikorwa ari gukora. Ni mu gihe kandi abandi batabaza bakaririra inzirakarengane zirushijeho kugenda zihura n'ibyago muri iyi ntambara Isirayeli iri gukora kuri Gaza. Kugira ngo tuvuge kuri izi nkuru birasaba ko tugaruka gakeya kuri uyu Netanyahu umaze kubaka ibigwi ndetse akabuta vugirwamo mu gihugu hose. Ubundi Netanyahu ni muntu ki? Iki cyatumye ahinduka umuntu ukomeye gutya ku buryo icyo ari cyo cyose cyagerageza kumunyeganyeza kibanza kunyeganyeza isi? Benjamin Netanyahu bakunda kwita Bibi yavutse tariki 21 z'ukwezi kwa 10 1949, avukira Tel Aviv wari umurwa mukuru wa Isirayeli icyo gihe. Urugendo rwa Netanyahu mu kurwanya ibyihebe n'iterabwoba rwatangiye mu 1976 ubwo hamenyekanaga ko mukuru we witwaga Yonatan Netanyahu yari yaguye mu rugamba rwo kubohora imfungwa za Isirayeli zari zashimuswe n'ibyihebe byo muri Palestina zikazanwa muri Uganda. Ni muri operasiyo yiswe Thunderbolt, murayibuka? Nubwo ingabo za Isirayeli zatahukanye intsinzi icyo gihe, ariko zari zitakaje umusirikare ukomeye indwanyi karundura Yonatan Netanyahu. Wibutse inkuru za Yonatani wo muri Bibiliya? Nanjye nuko. Netanyahu bakunda kwita Bibi yashenguwe cyane n'urupfu rwa mukuru we nubwo yari afite imyaka 27 yonyine. Byatumye hava muri Amerika aho yari ari icyo gihe asubira muri Isirayeli, atyo atangira urugamba rwo kurwanya iterabwoba, atyo birangira bimwicaje ku mwanya w'icyubahiro wa minisitiri w'intebe wa Isirayeli. Netanyahu niwe minisitiri w'intebe uyoboye igihe kinini muri Isirayeli kuko amaze kuri uyu mwanya wa minisitiri imyaka 16. Netanyahu bakunda kwita Bibi nubwo yavukiye Tel Aviv yerekeye Yerusalemu arererwaho igihe gito, hanyuma se umubyara Benzion Netanyahu yamukuyeyo maze amwohereza kurererwa muri Amerika aho nawe yagiye gutura igihe yari umwarimu muri kaminuza. Nubwo yari akiri muto ariko Netanyahu bakunda kwita Bibi yagarutse muri Isirayeli mu mwaka w'1967 nk'uko byari bitegetswe umuntu wese w'igitsina gabo muri Isirayeli umaze kugira imyaka 18 kujya mu gisirikare. Netanyahu yagiye mu gisirikare aratozwa, ariko ntiyabaye umusirikare usanzwe, ahubwo yashyizwe mu mutwe udasanzwe w'igisirikare witwa Sayalet Maktar. Yaje gusubira muri Amerika mu 1972 kurangiza amashuri ye muri kaminuza ya Massachusetts mu ishami ry'ikoranabuhanga technology, maze yigamo ibijyanye n'ubwubatsi no gushushanya ndetse n'ubuhanga bwose ariyo architecture. Yaje gukomeza masters ye yiga ibijyanye na social sciences, ariko atangira kwifatanya no kwiga ibijyanye n'amashuri makuru bya doctorat mu bijyanye n'ibya politique. Ibi rero yaje kubihagarika acikiriza amashuri mu 1976 kubera inkuru y'urupfu rwa mukuru we Netanyahu wari waguye muri Uganda nk'uko twababwiye haruguru. Netanyahu yatangiye akazi muri kampani y'Abanyamerika yitwa Boston Consulting Group, hanyuma aza gufata umwanzuro wo gusubira muri Isirayeli mu 1978 nyuma y'imyaka 2 gusa mukuru wapfuye. Icyo gihe yari agiye gushinga ikigo yise Yonatan Netanyahu Antitela Institute, akitiriye mukuru we wari waguye ku rugamba rwo kurwanya ibyihebe. Kuva mu 1984 kugeza mu 1988, Netanyahu yagizwe ambasaderi wa Isirayeli mu muryango w'abibumbye. Netanyahu yatangiye kwamamara cyane ubwo yatorerwaga kuyobora ishyaka ritavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwariho rizwi nka Likud National Liberal Movement mu 1993. ni ishyaka ryari ryarashinzwe mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo irindwi na gatatu rishingwa na Menachem Begin afatanyije na Ariel Sharon. Naho guhera mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo icyenda na gatandatu mu matora rusange Netanyahu bakundaga kwita Bibi aba minisitiri wa mbere w'intebe wari utowe n'abaturage agize ubwiganze bw'amajwi, kandi icyo gihe niwe wari ubaye minisitiri w'intebe akiri muto kuko yari afite imyaka mirongo ine n'itandatu muri icyo gihe, kandi niwe minisitiri wa mbere wari ubayeho w'intebe muri Isirayeli yaravukiye muri icyo gihugu. Netanyahu yaje kuva gato muri politike ajya mu bucuruzi ariko ntiyatindamo. Mu bihumbi bibiri na gatanu Netanyahu yongeye kuyobora ishyaka Likud bituma aza no kongera gutorerwa kuyobora Isirayeli nka minisitiri w'intebe kuva mu bihumbi bibiri n'icyenda. Uyu yaje kwiyegerezaho ubutegetsi bwa Donald Trump wari usanzwe ari inshuti ye kuva mu myaka y'igihumbi kimwe magana cyenda za mirongo inani. Ibi byaje no gutuma ubwo Donald Trump yari yarabaye perezida wa Amerika yemeza Yerusalemu nk'umurwa mukuru wa Isirayeli. Ibi byari byarananiranye mu mateka y'isi kuva iki gihugu cya Isirayeli cyashingwa. Netanyahu azwiho kuba indwanyi, kandi ni mu gihe yarwanye intambara nyinshi. Mu ntambara Isirayeli yarwanaga kuva mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo itandatu na karindwi nk'iyo muri Kalame mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo itandatu n'umunani ubwo igisirikare cya IDF, ubwo ni ukuvuga igisirikare cya Isirayeli, cyateraga igihugu cya Jordania maze bagafata umuyobozi Yasser Arafat. Nubwo baje gusubizwa inyuma ndetse bakajyana inkomere nyinshi n'ubu Netanyahu arimo. Yagiye kandi mu rundi rugamba rukomeye mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo irindwi na kabiri muri Lebanoni maze babohoza indege Sabena Flight magana atanu mirongo irindwi na rimwe hari mu kwezi kwa gatanu. Icyakora urugamba ntirwamugendekeye neza kuko icyo gihe bwo yarashwe mu rutugu bimuviramo gukurwa mu gisirikare kirwana ku rugamba, ariko aguma mu mutwe w'abarwanyi kabuhariwe witwa Sayelet Maktar. Mu gihumbi magana cyenda mirongo irindwi na gatatu yagiye kandi mu rugamba mu ntambara yiswe Yom Kippur War. Uyu mugabo yahanganye bikomeye n'ibitero by'abanyegiputa ubwo bari bateye Isirayeli baciye mu muyoboro wa Suez. Yongera kandi kuyobora umutwe w'abakomando bagiye mu bitero muri Siriya. Uyu mugabo nyine yari indwanyi ku rugamba gusa kuko mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo inani na kabiri ubwo yari ambasaderi wa Isirayeli mu muryango w'abibumbye yarwanye urugamba rukomeye rw'amagambo akoresheje itangazamakuru mu ntambara Isirayeli yari yatangije muri kuri Libani. Icyo gihe Isirayeli yashakaga gusenya burundu PLO. Icyo gihe Isirayeli yari ihanganye n'isi yose mu rugamba rw'amagambo kubera ibitero bya Isirayeli muri Libani, ariko urwo rugamba Netanyahu yararutsinze ndetse harugwana neza. Ni urugamba rusa neza neza n'urwo Isirayeli irimo kurwana ubu mu bitero byayo iri gukora muri Gaza mu gace ka Rafa gashyira mu majyepfo. Ubuhanga mu kumenya gukoresha itangazamakuru byatumye hagirwa minisitiri w'intebe wungirije. Netanyahu yari ishyiga ry'inyuma mu ishyaka rya Likud ritavugaga rumwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Jenerali Itziak Rabin. Uyu akaba yari icyamamare kubwo kuyobora intambara yiswe Guerre du Six Jours cyangwa se intambara y'iminsi itandatu, akaba ari nawe wayise iryo zina. Uyu mujenerali ariko nubwo yari intwari mu buyobozi bwe yakoze ikosa rikomeye ryatumye Netanyahu agira imbaraga nyinshi kandi ayoboye abatavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi, ikosa rikomeye ryo kumvikana na Palestine ndetse agasinya amasezerano y'amahoro yasinyanye n'umutwe wa PLO, ibintu abanyayisirayeli batakunze habe na gace, bimuviramo kwicwa mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo icyenda na gatanu yicirwa ahitwa Kings of Israel Square. Byahaye Netanyahu amahirwe yo kurushaho kwegera intebe ya minisitiri w'intebe ndetse mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo icyenda na gatandatu atsindira bwa mbere kuba minisitiri w'intebe wa Isirayeli. Icyo gihe yari akiri muto akigera ku butegetsi, Netanyahu yagombaga guhera ku ikosa ryari ryakozwe na Jenerali Rabin gusesa amasezerano azwi nka Oslo, umutwe wa PLO, umutwe w'abanyapalestine wari uyobowe na Yasser Arafat. Netanyahu yahise avugurura amasezerano ya Oslo maze ku bufasha bwa perezida wa Amerika wariho icyo gihe Bill Clinton, Netanyahu asinyana andi masezerano na Yasser Arafat ahitwa White River. Hasinywa amasezerano yitwa White River Memorandum, ariko abikora agambiriye yuko Yerusalemu igomba kwemezwa neza ko izaguma mu maboko ya Isirayeli. Mu kumvikana na Arafat byatumye Netanyahu atakarizwa icyizere mu maso y'abanyayisirayeli bose. Ibyamuviriyemo gutsindwa mu matora yo mu gihumbi kimwe magana cyenda mirongo icyenda n'icyenda bituma asohoka muri politike aho yamaze imyaka ibiri yose atarayigarukamo. ariko ku mugabo w'umunyabigwi nka Netanyahu ntabwo ibi byari bihagije. Mu 2021 habaye impinduka zikomeye muri Isirayeli ubwo wari ministri w'intebe Barak yeguraga mu ishyaka ry'abakozi, bityo Netanyahu agarukana imbaraga muri politike. Icyakora areka mugenzi we Ariel Sharon bari bari kumwe mu ishyaka rya Likud ariyamamaza hatorerwa kuri uwo mwanya wa ministri w'intebe. Icyakora Ariel Sharon ahemba Netanyahu kuba ministri w'ububanyi n'amahanga. Icyo gihe Ariel Sharon icyo gihe yatinyaga cyane Netanyahu, wari umuhanga mu bijyanye na politike amurusha, yamubonaga nk'umurusha mu buhangange ubwo aribwo bwose. Ibyo bituma mutinya, aramumanura agira Netanyahu ministri w'ubukungu bwa Isirayeli. Icyo gihe Netanyahu yabaye ministri w'ubukungu bwa Isirayeli aharanira ko ubukungu bwa leta buzamuka, anategeka yuko leta iva mu bijyanye n'amasoko bikegurirwa bikorera. Niko byagenze, ndetse Netanyahu icyo gihe yaharaniye ko imyaka ya pansiyo ku mukozi wa leta yiyongera, haba ku bagabo ndetse n'abagore. Ibyo byamuzamuriye igikundiro cyane, yongera kwisanga mu mitwe y'abanyayisirayeli batari bakeya. Ibintu byaje kuba bibi ubwo Netanyahu bibi uyu nguyu yananirwaga kumvikana na ministri w'intebe wariho icyo gihe mu cyemezo cyo gukura ingabo za Isirayeli muri Gaza, kuko Netanyahu we yifuzaga ko zigomayo, ndetse akanavuga ko hakwiye kubaho amatora ya kamarampaka ya referendum. Ariko ministri w'intebe wariho icyo gihe Ariel Sharon we yavuze ko bidakwiye, ndetse anategeka yuko habaho amatora hakorewe mu nteko ishinga amategeko gusa. Ibi byagize ingaruka ikomeye kuko muri Isirayeli muri icyo gihe igihe ingabo za Isirayeli zavaga muri Gaza, aribyo byatumye havuka umutwe ukomeye wa Hamas wigarurira ku gace ari nayo ntandaro y'intambara Isirayeli mu kurwana uyu munsi. Ibyo byatumye mu 2025 Netanyahu kutumvikana na ministri w'intebe, byatumye yegura ku mwanya wa ministri w'ubukungu, ariko binaviramo ministri w'intebe Ariel Sharon kwegura mu ishyaka ryabo Likud ryari rikomeye cyane kubwo kutumvikana. Atangiza ishyaka rye bwite aryita Kadima, maze Netanyahu wari ukomeye mu ishyaka rya Likud ashaka kweguza Ariel Sharon, ariko ntibyamukundira kuko abanyamuryango bamwe batabyemeye. Icyakora nk'impirimbanyi Bibi ubwo ndavuga Netanyahu yongeye gutorerwa kuyobora Likud, maze mu 2009 yongera kwiyamamaza kuyobora Isirayeli ahinduka ministri w'intebe. Atyo yaraje mu mutwe we nta kindi ashaka kumva uretse guhangana n'umuntu wese utinyuka kuvogera umutekano wa Isirayeli. Yaraje aje gukosora amakosa yari yakozwe na Ariel Sharon, gahunda kwari ukurimbura umutwe wa Hamas muri Gaza atagize ikindi kintu yitaho kuko ari umutwe w'ibyihebe. Ntirwari urugamba rworoshye kuko yaragiye kwisanga mu rugamba rw'abarabu bose abari bashyigikiye Hamas, ubwo ni ukuvuga leta ya Iran, Siriya, umutwe wa Houthis ukorera muri Yemen, ndetse na Jordania n'indi mitwe yose ya kisilamu yitwara mu buryo bwa gisirikare yakoreraga mu gace k'amurasirazuba bwo hagati. Iyi ntambara Isirayeli yatangiye muri Palestina cyane cyane muri Gaza, habonetse inzirakarengane nyinshi, hasenywa ibikorwa remezo byinshi, byatumye imiryango mpuzamahanga ihaguruka ihagurukira gushaka gukumira Netanyahu gukomeza kurasa no kurimbura aba baturage ba Palestine. Tariki 12 z'ukwezi kwa 2023 rero mu ntambara ikomeye ihanganishije Isirayeli na Hamas, umushinjacyaha mukuru wa ICC witwa Kane n'urukiko mpuzamahanga rurirahe mu Buholandi yatangije iperereza ku byaha by'intambara Isirayeli ishobora kuba yarakoreye ku butaka bwa Palestine, ari nako kandi yakoraga iperereza ku byaha Hamas yaba yarakoze ku butaka bwa Isirayeli. Tariki 29 z'ukwezi kwa 11 ubwo ni mu 2023 uyu mushinjacyaha mukuru Kane yasuye umupaka wa Rafa, uyu ni umupaka uhuza Misiri na Gaza. Bukeye Kane hasura Isirayeli ajya mu duce Hamas yagabyemo ibitero, asura Beri, asura Fahaza, asura na Nova Music Festival, hanyuma atangaza ko ibitero byo kuwa 7 z'ukwezi kwa 10 2023 Hamas yagabye kuri Isirayeli ari ibyaha bikomeye by'intambara. Ejo bundi kuwa mbere ku itariki 20 z'ukwezi kwa 5 2024 ubwo ni umunsi umwe gusa hapfuye wari perezida wa Iran Ibrahim Raisi. Kane umushinjacyaha mukuru w'urukiko mpuzamahanga rw'irahe mu Buholandi yatangaje ko agiye gusohora impapuro zo guta muri yombi abayobozi ba Hamas aribo Yahya Sinwar, Mohammed Deif na Ismail Haniyeh, ariko yongeraho ko atazarebera izuba abayobozi ba Isirayeli aribo Benjamin Netanyahu na ministri w'ingabo Yoav Gallant. Amakuru y'izi nyandiko zo guta muri yombi aba bategetsi ba Isirayeli Netanyahu yari yayataye mu gutwi imbere dore ko afite ubutase bukomeye ku isi yose aribwo Mossad. Netanyahu atumiza inama y'igitaraganya y'abaminisitiri ndetse n'abunganizi mu by'amategeko ba leta. Inama yabereye yabaye igitaraganya bashaka kurebera hamwe igihizo mpapuro zo guta muri yombi abayobozi ba bakuru ba Isiraeli zaba zisohotse icyakorwa. Icyo gihe hafatwa umwanzuro w'uko Isiraeli igomba kwegera ubuyobozi bukuru bw'urukiko ICC bagatambamira icyemezo cya Kane umushinjacyaha mukuru cyo gusohora inzandiko zo kubata muri yombi. Ariko ibyo ntacyo byagombaga guhindura ku mwanzuro wa Kane nawe wari umaze guteranya itsinda ry'impuguke mu by'amategeko ngo barebere hamwe icyakorwa ndetse banarebe n'ibizo mpapuro zo guta muri yombi abayobozi bakuru ba Isiraeli ndetse n'aba Hamas ari ngombwa. Izi mpapuro zashyize igitutu gikomeye kuri Benjamin Netanyahu bituma atangira kuvugana na perezida wa Amerika Joe Biden kugira ngo hatambike akaboko imbere ya Kane umushinjacyaha mukuru wa ICC, bityo izo mpapuro ze gusohoka. Maze tariki 24 z'ukwezi kwa kane 2024 abasenateri 12 bo muri leta ya Amerika bo mu ishyaka ry'abarepubulike bandikiye ubushinjacyaha Kane bamwihanangiriza kudahirahira gusohora inzandiko zo guta muri yombi abategetsi ba Isiraeli by'umwihariko Benjamin Netanyahu. Abo basenateri ni Tom Cotton, Marco Rubio, Ted Cruz, Mitch McNally, Marsha Blackburn, Kathy Boyd Blitz, Teddy Budd, Kevin Cramer, Bill Hagerty, Peter Ricketts, Rick Scott ndetse na Tim Scott. Ariko umushinjacyaha Kane ntiyakanzwe n'igitutu yashyirwagaho na Amerika cyo kuba yafatirwa ibihano ndetse n'abandi bashinjacyaha bagenzi be ndetse n'umuryango we muri rusange. Maze ku itariki 20 ubwo ni ku wa mbere ejo bundi Kane asohora impapuro zo guta muri yombi Netanyahu n'abandi bategetsi bakuru ba Isiraeli.
I can also confirm today that I have reasonable grounds to believe, on the basis of evidence collected and examined by my office, that Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu and Minister of Defense
byarakaje cyane ubutegetsi bwa Amerika maze Joe Biden we na Anthony Blinken sekretari wa leta bamaganira kuri izi mpapuro zo guta muri yombi Netanyahu bavuga ko ari ukubangamira ubwisanzure bw'igihugu nka Isiraeli. Abandi bazamaganye twavuga ni nka Kathy Manning, Richie Torres, Senator Lindsey Graham bamagana nabo izo mpapuro banavuga ko bishobora gutuma leta ya Amerika ifatira ibihano urukiko rwa ICC idasize n'umushinjacyaha mukuru Kane. Sabo gusa kandi bamaganiye kuri by'izo mpapuro kuko na Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Canada Justin Trudeau yavuze ko izo mpapuro zigamije kubangamira ubwisanzure bw'ubuyobozi bwa Isiraeli bwatowe n'abaturage muri demokarasi isesuye ndetse ko ari ugutiza umurindi ibyihebe biyobowe na Hamas. Nubwo hariho izi nyandiko ariko Isiraeli yo ivuga ko intambara igaba muri Gaza ari uburenganzira bwabo bwo kwirwanaho kuko bagabweho igitero n'umutwe wa Hamas ukomeye ndetse ukanarimburuka nica abenshi mu baturage bayo. Ivuga ko itazakomeza bino bikorwa kugeza igihe izamara kugaruriza abantu bayo bashimuswe n'uyu mutwe wa Hamas kandi ko igambiriye rwose kurimbura burundu uyu mutwe wa Hamas wigize akaraha kajya he mu burasirazuba. Nubwo ibihugu bikomeye byinshi bishyigikiye Netanyahu bibi na leta ye ya Isiraeli, hari ibindi bihugu byiteguye kuba byafata Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu igihe cyose yahirahiraga kandagiza ikirenge cye ku butaka bwabyo, na cyane ko bimufata nk'umwicanyi ufite umugambi wo kurimbura no gutsemba no gusenya igihugu cyose cya Palestine ndetse n'abarabo bagituye. Turakomeza kubakurikirana ubusesenguzi kuri iyi nkuru, turizera ko mukomeza kugumana natwe. Mugira amahoro.